Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see daily current affairs quiz of September 12, 2019.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our YouTube channel.
First question, International Day for South-South Cooperation is observed on which day? Option A, September 11, Option B, September 12, Option C, September 13, Option D, September 10. The right answer is Option B, September 12. Second question. India's second multimodal terminal was recently opened in which state? Option A, Odisha. Option B, Jharkhand. Option C, Himachal Pradesh. Option D, Karnataka. The right answer is Option B, Jharkhand. Third question. 132nd birth anniversary of which freedom fighter was celebrated on September 10? Option A, Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. Option B, Gopalakrishna Gokhale. Option C, Uttam Singh. Option D, Pandit Govind Ballapant. The right answer is Option D, Pandit Govind Ballapant. Fourth question. Which state government recently announced its maiden agriculture export policy in 2019? Option A, Chhattisgarh. Option B, Uttar Pradesh. Option C, Rajasthan. Option D, Punjab. The right answer is Option B, Uttar Pradesh. Fifth question. How many Anganwadi centers developed as child education center under National Nutritional Campaign in Madhya Pradesh? Option A 250, Option B 313, Option C 514, Option D 421. The right answer is Option B 313. Sixth question. 18th anniversary of the September 11 attack was commemorated in which city? Option A, New York. Option B, Washington. Option C, California. Option D, Florida. The right answer is Option A, New York. Seventh question. Which country's president issues new executive order to combat terrorism? Option A, USA. Option B, Iran. Option C, Russia. Option D, China. The right answer is Option A, USA. Eighth question. 16th AEM India consultation was held in which country? Option A, Indonesia. Option B, China. Option C, India. Option D, Thailand. The right answer is Option D, Thailand. Ninth question. India Breakfast Networking Sensation was hosted by which ministry? Option A, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Option B, Ministry of Defense. Option C, Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Option D, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. The right answer is Option A, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. 10th question. India and which country signed agreement to enhance cooperation in the field of sustained fisheries development? Option A, Gambia. Option B, Greece. Option C, Iceland. Option D, Ireland. The right answer is Option C, Iceland. 11th question. Who is the number one test bowler in the recent ICC rankings? Option A, Jasprit Bumrah. Option B, Pat Cummins. Option C, Bhuvaneshwar Kumar. Option D, Kashingo Rabeda. The right answer is Option B, Pat Cummins. 12th question. Ambala-based 17th Squadron was formed in which year? Option A, 1948. Option B, 1951. Option C, 1956. Option D, 1943. The right answer is Option B, 1951. 13th question. The World Cup Chess Championship was held in which country? Option A, India. Option B, China. Option C, Russia. Option D, USA. The right answer is... Option C, Russia.